Hello everyone, sa video na ito ay resolve tayo ng problem about absolute and gauge pressure. So here's the example problem about absolute and gauge pressure. The absolute pressure in water at a depth of 9 meters is read to be 185 kilopascal. Determine A, the absolute atmospheric pressure, and B, the absolute pressure at a depth of 5 meters in a liquid whose specific gravity is 0.85 at the same location. So first, let's solve for the local atmospheric pressure. To solve for the atmospheric pressure, we need to use the formula P atmospheric is equals to P absolute water minus P gauge water. So first, let's find the pressure of the gauge water using the hydrostatic pressure equation, which is pressure is equals to density times gravity times height, which means pressure of the gauge water is equal to density of the fluid, which is water, times the acceleration due to gravity, times the height. So, 1000 kg per cubic meter, which is our constant density of water, times 9.81 meters per second squared, which is our constant gravity, times 9 meters, which is our depth, which will be equal to 88.29 kilopascal, which is our pressure of the gauge water. Since we have found our pressure of the gauge water, we can now find for the atmospheric pressure. 185 kilopascal minus 88.29 kilopascal, which will be equal to 96.71 kilopascal, which is our atmospheric pressure. The absolute pressure at the depth of 5 meters in a liquid whose specific gravity is 0.85 at the same location. So to solve this problem, we need to use the formula P absolute liquid is equals to P atmospheric plus P gauge liquid. First, let's find the P gauge liquid since it is not given in the problem. So to find the P gauge liquid, first we need to find the density of the given liquid since in the question we have a specific gravity. So to solve the density of the given liquid, we need to use the equation density of the given liquid is equals to specific gravity times the density of water, 0.85 times 1000 kg per cubic meter, which will be equal to 850 kg per cubic meter, which is our density of the given liquid. Since we have found our density of the given liquid, we can now find the pressure of the gauge liquid. Pressure of the gauge liquid is equal to density of the given liquid times the gravity times the height of the liquid, 850 kg per cubic meter times 9.81 meters per second squared times 5 meters is equals to 41.685 kilopascal, which is our pressure of the gauge liquid. Since we have found our pressure of the gauge liquid, we can now find for the pressure of the absolute liquid 96.71 kilopascal plus 41.685 kilopascal, which will be equal to 138.395 kilopascal, which is our pressure of the absolute liquid. So our final answer are 96.71 kilopascal, which is the atmospheric pressure, and 138.395 kilopascal, which is the pressure of the absolute liquid.